So we're gonna do some fan mail unboxing. I already unboxed it to see what it was, see if it was age appropriate. Yeah, that's why there's fake tape everywhere. Oh, we got some Funko Pops. Got some Stranger Things and some Five Nights at Freddy's. We got Hopper. And we got the cupcake. Great. Thanks to whoever sent that. Oh, yeah, we got Rick and Morty. We got Weaponized Morty. We got Weaponized Rick. So now we got some stuff. Other stuff. We got a Vault Boy. We got my favorite. It's also made by Funko. A Portal Gun. What's this? Pin art. Amazing. Definitely like this video, shall you?
Yes.
Set that right there. Well, never mind. Oh, we got Mr. Meeseeks, my favorite Rick and Morty character. Do we got anything else? Just kidding. That wasn't fan mail. I just ordered random crap on Amazon.